break for Arctic foxes. I actually step on the gas when I see an Arctic fox. That Arctic fox is definitely gonna be a very, very prey type animal. If it's pink and it's in the Arctic, and it's supposed to blend in with the snow, which is white. See, like, Arctic foxes are white so they can blend in with the snow. So big bears don't grab them and eat their skulls. That one's gonna die. When I step on the gas for an Arctic fox, I'm doing it a favor because I saw it through the snow. My camera turned off. It's trying to hide the truth. Or else, no, I'm trying to, I'm kicking this person out of the game. Go away. I'm educating someone. I'm a fan. I'm talking about an Arctic fox being loss of his life. Because someone wanted to put spray paint him pink and give him spray paint poisoning. Sasha, do you know this hits home? Because I actually suffer from spray paint poisoning. Both of these people just... She said, what? She said, what? And then walked away while I'm trying to educate you and your friend. Just gonna say it. If an Arctic fox is pink, I'm going to consume it. You know why? Because I can see it. Their evolution of blending in the snow has failed due to collector aesthetic. People wanted to look pink. People want to die. Look, it is the elusive Arctic fox. I'm going to consume all of your animals.